What happens to your body when you're exposed to a lethal dose of radiation? Let's dive into the horrifying timeline of events. Within seconds, ionizing radiation tears through your cells, shredding DNA and causing irreversible damage. The first to suffer are your rapidly dividing cells, those in your bone marrow, intestines, and skin. In the first 24 hours, nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea kick in as your body desperately tries to purge itself. Your bone marrow collapses, halting the production of blood cells. This leaves you vulnerable to infection, internal bleeding, and organ failure. By day 3, your intestines are disintegrating. Bacteria escape into your bloodstream, causing sepsis. Your immune system is now non-functional, and internal bleeding worsens as blood vessels break apart. By the second week, your brain begins to swell. Confusion, seizures, and unbearable headaches follow. Your organs are shutting down one by one, unable to recover from the molecular damage. Death usually occurs within 2 to 3 weeks. Whether it's from infection, organ failure, or complete system collapse, the end is inevitable. Radiation doesn't just kill, it dismantles your body piece by piece. Follow Dead by Dawn for more educational deep dives into the unimaginable.